some men you just can't reach. So you get what we had here last week, which is the way he wants it. Well, he gets it. I don't like it.
Alright guys, it's Marks in Business, back with another video for y'all. Can't ever go wrong with a little bit of Guns N' Roses. As you saw there, I completely undid this daisy chain webbing right here. And just redid it. Extremely simple. Someone asked for a video how to do it. So, here it is. Take your webbing. Put both ends together. Of course, this is when it's not in the chain form. And the whole point of this is so it comes out real quick when you need it. Alright, so first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to find my middle of both the webbings. So I'm going to come down here to my ends. Match up both of my ends. And then just pull them even. This is extremely simple. Alright, there's my center. Right here, there's my center. Alright, so I'll go ahead and I'll do that, and then I'll straighten my webbing back out again. This is hard to do to the desk, but straighten my webbing out back again. Make a loop. Put your fingers through there, you know, put your fingers through there. Spread it. Reach through. Grab. Stick your fingers through that hole. Kind of pull it taut a little bit. Reach through, grab it again. Reach through, grab it. Reach through, grab it. Try to make these as tight as you can, but not too tight where it hurts your fingers. And just keep, you know, reach through and grab it. Reach through and grab it. Reach through and grab it. It's 11:44. I got off of work at 10. Just been sitting here on YouTube trying to catch up with some videos. I've been extremely busy. The work is, we were dead today, surprising for a Saturday, but we were busy as hell yesterday, Friday. But you get the point, right? You just keep reaching through here, pulling this through, reaching through, pull 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 this through, and then you just pull it tight. Straighten out your webbing. There you go. This is the daisy chain. It's not the best daisy chain ever, but it works. In this, if you're in the fire department, you can hang some of this from your gear. There you go. That looks better. It's all even and presentable right there. There you go. And if you need it, in order to undo it, you just pull it out of this first loop right here, and you just pull, and it comes undone. All right, guys. I will talk to y'all later. Just a little bit of an entertaining video, and I don't really know how much stuff I'll be putting out lately, so enjoy what you guys can. I'll talk to y'all later.